All right, you guys requested it. You wanted an Orioles franchise build. That's what we're doing today, okay? And we are going absolutely all in, totally punting the future. Not going to give a rip about any prospects at all. Don't care. We're going all in, trading for all the stars we can, and we're going to make the best possible squad with the Baltimore Orioles. Let's get to it. So we're going to be starting in the regular season. Just get rid of all the spring training stuff. Straight to trade. And we're going to just acquire stars, whoever we can. 100%. All right, first trade we're going to accomplish here. Austin Hayes, Jacob Nottingham for Marcus Semien. Let's do it. Got her done. Marcus Semien, welcome to the stacked Orioles. Okay, Dodgers are interested in doing this. I didn't think so. Well, I don't know. I guess I don't know if I want to do this, though, because that's a ton of salary. I'm not sure we have the room to take on Mookie Betts. Never mind. Soto, yeah, no chance. Okay, we're going to go ahead and get Tyler O'Neill, Ryan Mountcastle, Anthony Santander, Robert Nystrom for Tyler O'Neill. Let's get him. I'm thinking now it's time to shed a little cap, possibly, so we're going to try and take some salary down. Dump off some of those guys. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and make this trade. Matt Olson for Trey Mancini, Jordan Lyles, and Kyle Stowers, some minor leaguer. So let's do it. Okay, did not know the Red Sox were this dumb. But we'll take it. Rafael Devers for Rougui Odor and Jorge Mateo. We'll take it. So right now we got Semien, Olson, Tyler O'Neill, Cedric Mullins, and Rafael Devers. All guys we've acquired. Well, not Mullins. We've had him. Going to see maybe if I can get a shortstop now. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and get Adalberto Mondesi for Cole Sulzer, Ramon Urias, and Terrin Vavra. Terrin Vavra. Let's do it. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and trade away two backup catchers. One would have been in the minor leagues anyway. Chirinos and Bemboom for... And Daryl Hernanes for... Brian Reynolds. I'm sorry, I probably butchered his name, but I'm not too good at pronouncing it, but let's do it. Let's do it. So now, squad's going to be consisting of first base Olson, second base Semien, shortstop Mondesi, third base Devers, left O'Neill, center Mullins, and right or center, whoever, Brian Reynolds. That's our everyday players. Let's go ahead and try and get a few more starters to help John Means out a little bit. Okay, we're going to go ahead and get Jay Flair from the Cardinals. Loading up this squad. And yes, we are trading away coveted Grayson Rodriguez. See you later. Adam Hall and Tanner Scott for Jay Flair. Let's do it. Turns out the Pirates are a great trade partner. We're going to go ahead and steal Zach Thompson from them. Another starting pitcher for Garrett Stallings, Travis Lakin Sr., and Dean Kramer. I mean, this is highway robbery, basically, but hey, we'll take it. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and trade Paul Fry, Isaac Mattson, and Jahami Jones for Domingo Herman and Lucas Lutuge from the Yankees. They're interested. We're interested. Let's do it. So right now, our rotation is Jay Flair, John Means, Zach Thompson. We signed free agent Hwang Hyun Kim and then also Domingo Herman. Our bullpen, a little shaky. Got Lucas Lutuge and then brought in Richard Rodriguez on a free agent deal. Dylan Tate was with the squad already. We might go sign somebody else. I think that's what we're looking to do right now. Okay, so we just signed John Curtis to a 1 year, $1.9 million contract. Throw him in the bullpen as well now. We're looking all right. We're going to see if we can sign a few more guys here that we can trade away for a bit of a better closing pitcher. I'll see what we can do here. Okay, so we need a DH. We're getting Jared Walsh. I know, not necessarily top tier, but we're running out of cap space and prospects to deal away. Okay, so we're making it work here. Tyler Wells, Connor Norby, and Colton Cowser. It's going to be a great deal for us. Let's do it. So this is what our current lineup is looking like, and this is insane. Okay, Cedric Mullins, Brian Reynolds, Marcus Semien, Matt Olson, Rafael Devers, Adalberto Mondesi, Tyler O'Neill, Jared Walsh at DH, and Adley Rutschman catching. Obviously, he's not quite there yet, 74, but he's still a top prospect, so hopefully he can develop along pretty quickly as the season goes. Loaded, absolutely loaded. Pitching side, maybe not quite as good, but we'll take it. We'll take it. We're rolling with it. Let's do it.